Hello viewers, welcome to our channel. Today Dr. Radha Devi Gopal is with us, consulting dietitian at Century Hospitals, Banjara Hills. Hello doctor.
Hello.
How are you doctor?
Fine, thank you.
Doctor, what is the best diet for high blood pressure?
This high blood pressure can be called also as a hypertension. Yeah. And BP and everything. This hypertension will come generally with high cholesterol. And we already talked about the atherosclerosis before. That is the fat accumulated in the vessels or arteries. So that it blocks the vessels. So it couldn't, the blood flow will not be easier. So it goes very tough. So that is called, it goes very pressure flow of the blood. So it is called the blood pressure. For that, we have no medicines. Along with that one, we have no food also. So first of all, in BP, we had to reduce our weight. And also that cholesterol levels we had to reduce. And also if BP is hypertension is high, then we had to see that how many years since from this hypertension is there. If it is more than 5 years or 2 years, they might get some problems in their heart, like that we had to see. These are the side effects of the hypertension. And this hypertension will go in brain also. If it affects that hypertension is high, that brain also will gives some damage, and this is the things for hypertension. And also what the food we can take in hypertension is, first of all, we have to reduce our sodium. I mean, all will tell that they are taking less quantity of salt only, but generally there is an account, 3 pinches equal to 1 gram of sodium. So how many grams you are taking per day, that is the criteria. So if you are generally these hypertensive people, we generally suggest them 7 grams of salt. Remaining 7 grams of salt from kidney, endogenically it will develop. But normal salt, what we are taking from the food, that is 7 grams is initially it is okay. So that 7 grams we have to count and take. That is 3 pinches equal to 1 gram of salt. So 7 grams means 21 pinches. That is the counting. We can say to the any other people, means any other doctors, this many grams we are taking. So that is one thing. And another thing, so in hypertensive people, we have to look after for their potassium also. If the potassium is high, regularly if they go to the doctors, if the potassium is high, so what we have to see. And if the potassium is low, hypokalemia, we will say that condition is hypokalemia. So what we have to do when they are in hypokalemia, coconut water and banana has a high rich of potassium. So that can be taken in hypokalemia. In hyperkalemia patients, these two has to be avoided. Like every day, if hypokalemia, we have to take how much potassium we have to take? Coconut water. So 1 liter means 1000 ml of coconut water is beneficial when they are in hypokalemia. Means that when they are low potassium is there, that time we have to take 1 liter of coconut water immediately. And on other way, 2 bananas is sufficient to them for potassium correction. This hypertension people, not only the sodium, you have to concentrate on the potassium also. And another thing is regarding the leafy vegetable.
Okay.
If the hypertensive people are using any other acetone tablets, any blood thinner tablets, in that way, we have to avoid the green leafy vegetables. So for hypertensive people, this is the main criteria whether they are using blood thinners or not. And this hypertension may causes the cardiac problems also. That may that is also we have to consider which type of food we have to take. And also that fruits, which type of fruits we have to take in hypertensive people. So low glycemic index fruits are beneficial, but if they are hypokalemia, means low potassium levels is there, they can take fruits. If they are hyperkalemia, that time we have to take no fruits. That stage, this is a temporary stages, that time we have to take less fruits, no fruits actually, for hyperkalemia patients. In hypokalemia patients, what type of fruits we had to go, we can go, means if they are the diabetic, even they are the diabetic, they can go for the banana. Otherwise, apple, orange, anar, papaya, jam. Jam means guava. This has to be taken in hypertensive people.
Thank you so much, doctor. Thanks for the information. Thank you. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.